begging for another lift. You're proving to be quite the puppeteer. I've not had an apprentice for... How's the puppet I gave you? A thing of exquisite... Perhaps you'd be interested in a little scheme of mine. It will produce the finest of puppets, which I aspire to cherish with these very hands. A ploy to fool even Lady Rani. How does that sound? I knew I had you pegged. You're just like me. Then I'd like you to procure something. A rather unique starlight shard that glistens with amber. With that, my special draft will gleam with nectar sweetness. And even a demigod would be slave to its charms. Procure it for me. The rather unique starlight shard that glistens with amber. With that, my special draft will gleam with nectar sweetness. And even a demigod would be slaved. Begging for another lift. Well, you managed to lay your the blessing. Goodness gracious! To think this was once a demigod's smile.
Yes, I should. Yeah, please, it's all yours. It's splendid.
Now just you wait. The merit of the scheme I promised is... affection?
Give it to Rani and ensure she...
The dead-eyed doll lets down her guard in your presence? Though she might dip her hands in the dirt and feign that icy persona, she's a frail, gentle girl at heart. You, that once you have Rani dream, and we, just imagine.
This is a most unpleasant awakening. The depths of wickedness never fail to surprise me. I am saddened that thou wouldst succumb to such depravity, led astray by Celavis with devious tonic in hand. Didst thou think to have thy way with me? Be gone, hapless scum. I won't have another whiff of thy rotten breath. I have spoken. This is the third time, fiend. Enough of thy unbearable breath. This is the third time, fiend. Enough of thy unbearable breath.